How to install ChatGPT. ChatGPT has been creating waves across every single kind of industry, and people want to know how to get quick and easy access to it. But let me tell you that there is no official application for ChatGPT right now that is available online. But there are a few workarounds for this. To do this, all you need to do is open up Chrome and then visit ChatGPT. You can do that by typing chat.openai.com. And if you haven't logged in yet, I highly recommend that you do so. Once you have logged in, all you need to do is click on the three dots on the top right corner and then navigate to Add to Home Screen button. Once you click on that button, Chrome will ask you to set a name for that shortcut. I have clicked on ChatGPT over here, and once you click on Enter, you will get the icon for your shortcut. You can drag and drop this icon anywhere into your home screen, and with the shortcut, you can access ChatGPT anywhere and anytime you like. That's it for the short video, guys. I hope you found what you were looking for. If you have any problems during this process, then please do leave a comment down below and we will get back to you as soon as possible.
I hope you have enjoyed listening to this video. Please be kind enough to like it, and you can comment any of your doubts and queries, and we will reply them at the earliest. Do look out for more videos in our playlist and subscribe to EduReka channel to learn more. Happy learning!